shouldn't be out here alone. Autobots are no longer safe in Iacon.
The Decepticons control the airwaves. The only secure way to communicate is by messenger. I volunteered. Name's Bumblebee.
Ratchet, this Autobot needs repairs.
Be still. I'll get you fixed up.
What? No, there's no time! I need to find the Autobot called Optimus. I have important information for him.
I am Optimus.
You're... Sir, it pains me to tell you this, but our leader, Zeta Prime, is dead.
Megatron.
What of the High Council?
They've gone into hiding, cut all communication with the outside. Optimus, with Zeta Prime gone, our forces are directionless, ineffective.
The Council will emerge when it's safer. In the meantime, Ratchet, Bumblebee, you're with me.
Megatron is determined, I'll give him that. He means to see Iacon destroyed.
Not destroyed, Ratchet. Simply taken. He knows we are at our weakest with Zeta Prime gone.
Megatron can take this city over my twisted, lifeless shell.
We prefer no further loss of life, Bumblebee.
Focus on the task at hand, Autobots.
To any Autobots on this frequency, this is Jetfire. Come in.
Jetfire, this is Optimus. Glad you're still airborne. What's your status?
We're taking heavy damage up here. Put me through to Zeta Prime. We need him to activate the planetary guns.
Zeta Prime is dead.
He's dead? What are we going to do?
I have assumed temporary command, Jetfire. Let the rest of your flight squadrons know. And don't worry, we'll get those guns online.
Temporary command?
Not now, Ratchet. Jetfire needs those guns online. Planetary guns. Activate them now.
Decepticons!
This is far from over, Bumblebee. The skies might be clear, but our ground forces are in disarray.
Optimus, if we can get the communication grid back online, we'll be able to coordinate our defenses.
The communication grid is in the Decagon. If we get there in time, we've got a chance.
Look out!
Every second counts. Let's move.
Not bad for a temporary command. You're better at this than you give yourself credit for.
The High Council of Elders will choose the next Prime. I merely stepped in to make choices.
Hostile Decepticon freaks! Weapon systems recharging! Automated repair systems are still functional, at least. That's a good sign.
I know how to find a use.
Autobots, onto the lift! Of electro-tetronic anomalies close by.
Move back!
What
now!
Is that thing, Ratchet?
Watch your ass! Ah!
I'm reading a massive surge of.
Bring it out there now!
There was nothing we could do.
Optimus, this is Jetfire. Do you copy? You got a squadron of Decepticon seekers headed your way. I couldn't stop them all.
Roger that.
It's kind of fun to shoot those things, isn't it?
Thank you.
Seekers. I think you can take them out with the gun emplacements.
Understood, Jetfire. Autobots, man the turret.
Take that, you deceptive creep!
And I have control of the skies now.
Thanks, Jetfire. We need to get to the Decagon fast. Are the Iacon speedways still drivable?
From the sky, they look barely usable. You can try. Good luck, Optimus. With Zeta Prime gone, we're all looking to you now.
I'll do my best. Autobots, roll out!
Anyone hurt?
Nothing you can't fix.
Bumblebee, it wouldn't kill you to exercise caution.
Heads up, Autobots! Snipers!
We'll push them out, Optimus!
Speedway.
Here's the exit! Ready to fight!
Outside the Decagon's main gate.
Take out as many as you can. I need a pathway cleared.
Understood. And Optimus, glad to see you finally stepped up.
Just doing what needs to be done, Ironhide.
Yeah, well, just try not to get us all shot.
Megatron has somehow found a way to weaponize Dark Energon.
Dark Energon?
Dark Energon is the source of these crystals. I've read the stories, but to see it for real...
Dark Energon? I thought that was the stuff of legend.
Decepticon war machine. I've seen these in the archives. They're used to dispense Dark Energon. Shoot its lights out!
We got it down now! Bring on the rest of them!
That's the spirit, Bumblebee! Autobots, to the Decagon! Them. Transform and roll out.
Give me a second!
Great! The speedway is out!
Ironhide, what's your status?
Still working on clearing that path for you, Optimus. These Decepticons are really stubborn. Be advised, I've got some defenders near your position, engaging some Decepticon war machines.
Turbines to reach the other side.
Sounds like fun!
using my room. I shall not be denied. Citizens of Iacon, I, Megatron, have destroyed your unworthy leader, Zeta Prime. Now, you have the privilege of experiencing the
like cyanide.
Optimus, the communication grid is located at the top of the Decagon. We need to find a lift up.
You've got the schematics, Ratchet. Lead the way.
Main terminal for the communication grid. We can reactivate it by aligning the data streams. Thing. Theory, anyway. That's not it. The data streams have to align with the sockets.
So we can reconnect Iacon's defenses.
The elevator's busted. How do we get up there?
We could ride the Energon shell capacitors instead. Might take a little longer, but it should work.
Let's do it. Then we can strike back at the Decepticons in full force.
Locked and loaded.
Control room will be at the top of the lift.
Perfect. Then we can get back to the fight outside, right?
That's affirmative, Bumblebee.
Optimus, be advised. Starscream is headed your way. We tried to stop them, but Silverbolt and I sustained heavy damage.
Get clear, Jetfire. You've done more than enough already. Autobots, exercise caution. Starscream is as dangerous as he is treacherous.
Just give me a clear shot.
Thank you. me again, Autobots! That's a promise!
Run, you yellow-plated coward!
Good work, Autobots. Now, let's coordinate the city's defenses.
To anyone receiving this broadcast, this is Zeta Prime. I am being held captive in Megatron's Kaon prison complex.
Prime is alive? Ratchet, home in on that signal and boost it.
On it!
I am downloading vital information that could help the Autobots win the war. Hurry, Autobots. I don't know how much longer I have.
Optimus, let's go! We have to save Zeta Prime!
That wasn't Zeta Prime, Optimus. It couldn't be.
The message carried his unique data signature, Ratchet.
Perhaps, but we both saw the wreckage of what Megatron did to him. No one could survive that.
Even if there is the smallest possibility that Zeta is alive, we must act.
Optimus, it's a trap. Surely you see that.
A chance we'll have to take. Hang on, Zeta, my friend. I have a plan.
Recycling? That doesn't seem so bad.
Yeah? What exactly do you think they're recycling?
Keep moving!
What a jerk.
Patience. Our time is near.
What is this place?
Are those caskets?
Like I got here just in time.
I'll say!
Thank you, Air Raid. The plan is working perfectly. By allowing ourselves to be captured, we've gained access to the prison. And now stand a much better chance of saving Zeta Prime.
You certainly took your sweet time, Air Raid.
I like to make a dramatic entrance.
Here, head into the service ducts. They should lead to the lower prison levels. That's probably where Zeta's being held. Good luck.
It's too great a risk right now, unarmed as we are. But I promise, we'll come back for Air Raid as soon as possible. Let's get moving.
Thank you.
this place?
Aaron said they were service ducks.
Alert! Alert! All five prisoners have escaped custody. Shoot them to the
stories of this place, but to see it, it's horrifying.
Prodigy returns.
Megatron, I knew you couldn't
resist rescuing Zeta Prime, which is why I orchestrated the entire thing. Zeta contacted you, your capture, all of it, all to bring you before me.
Megatron's not messing around!
Yeah? Neither are we!
Decepticon ground vehicle!
That's it!
What I do for all of Cybertron. My orbital station's Energon bridge is back online, allowing me to create an infinite supply of dark Energon. I shall use that power to return our planet to its former glory.
At what cost, Megatron?
At any cost!
Omega Supreme.
Zeta and the other primes have fallen, and yet you continue to resist the inevitable. You have the power to end this conflict right now with one simple choice. Take your Autobots and leave Cybertron forever, or stay and face complete annihilation.
This is our home, Megatron. We will stay. We will fight. And we will win.
More Autobots to destroy! Watch out!
One Decepticon perforated.
You cannot defy destiny, Optimus. I will bring order to Cybertron.
Nice shot!
Weapon systems recharging!
Join Air Raid and the thousands of other Autobot fools as our prisoners! Permanently!
What just happened?
That lousy bucket of bolts cheated, that's what!
Megatron teleported us directly into a prison cell.
The Autobots are secured. Escape is impossible.
Enjoy your stay, Autobots! Rest in peace!
They took our guns. Again? Anybody got any ideas?
Autobots, I'm sensing faint energy emanations from that wall.
No offense, Optimus, but I don't see how that's going to help.
Well then, Sideswipe. Watch and learn.
Didn't know
you could do that?
There is much you don't know about me, Sideswipe.
Look at all those prison cells.
Autobots! They've come to save us! Free us!
These cells are hardlocked. Optimus, can you chop through the wall again?
No, I'm afraid not. Doing that requires all of my reserve.
The one called Optimus! Spread the word! Good luck!
Take out those sensors!
Looks like we got them all. Of course. I got most of them.
My axe is fully recharged. This way, Autobots!
Recycle their prisoners.
Right.
The Decepticons will pay dearly for this.
There's air raid in that cell up ahead.
I was wondering when you guys were gonna show up.
We took the extended tour, saw the sights, blasted some bad guys, the usual.
Don't get too cocky. I suspect we aren't alone.
Hey, what was that?
Where are the controls to your cell?
You'll have to nullify two containment protocols, each with its own switch. Be careful. There may be more of those cloakers in the tunnels.
Hold tight, Air Raid. We'll get you out.
Oh!
loaded. Autobot here is free.
I spied the central control room on my way in. From there, we can override every hard lock in the prison.
Lead the way, Arad.
Venture out on your own, Sideswipe. No one will miss you.
Just asking.
The control room is just up ahead.
This'll work.
According to this, Zeta's locked down in a maximum security bunker on one of the lower levels.
Let's give the Decepticons something else to think about. It's time to free out Autobot brothers. Who wants to do the honors?
My recon showed a hangar bay nearby.
Quickly, head for the hangar.
them back to Icon. We'll meet you there.
What about you?
We're not leaving without Zeta Prime. Now go!
See you on the outside, Autobots!
Now, let's get who we came for.
out my smooth lines!
Optimus, look! It's Zeta Prime!
Optimus, is that you?
What do they have him hooked up to?
Can't blast through that shield!
You cannot stop the Autobots. After which, as we face sentries.
Hold your audio receptor! Here we come again! Daddy!
Oh. prison. One bomb.
Council, I return with a fallen hero.
Till all are one.
Times have grown desperate. The Autobots crave your guidance.
The Council exists only to choose the Primes. It is the Primes' directive to lead and protect.
There are no Primes.
Even now, you still reject your calling. For too long have we watched the other Primes fall to their pride and greed. But you, Optimus, your courage and wisdom have transformed the lives around you. Megatron has infected the very core of our world. You must journey to the core and remove this blight. Failure would doom us all.
I will accept the burden with all that I am.
Rise, Optimus Prime, for you are the leader of the Autobots. You are the last Prime.